You said you played Horde Rush with Matt?
Yeah.
Ooh, wait. Something spooky. We could do a horror high school.
Horror high school? You already know that's what I'm doing. Just kidding. If it turns out that it's just role playing, we could just like come up with a bunch of like, we could just come up with a bunch of like clips or something like that.
Oh, we're starting? Oh.
Ooh.
Ooh, nice spooky skin.
Thank you.
Main entrance is closed.
Main entrance is closed. Wait, so what's going on? We have to, like, go around?
I think so. I'm following Optimus there you Prime.
Go. So, why the guy is back here?
It showed this area for some reason.
Oh yeah, good choice.
Ooh, we sneak into the window.
Let's find some new scaffolding. Hmm? X push.
Oh, nice.
Ooh. Flashy light.
Nice.
Not gonna lie, I'm feeling horny. I don't know why it's
today, class, we're gonna be learning the ABCs of horniness.
Teacher?
Yes?
How do I properly identify my, X, Ys, and Zs?
What kind of X, Ys, and Zs?
The transgender type.
Oh, gotcha, gotcha. Well, you gotta feel it in your heart, and when your heart tells you how you should feel, that's what alphabet letter you should be.
So what if it's a V?
A V?
Yeah.
A virgin.
Bruh, this guy's facts here. This guy's facts.
Ugh.
You sniff something up, boy? You sniff something up? Oh, we follow him.
Wait. Wait, yeah.
Where is it, boy?
Where is it?
Where is he?
It's this way. Yep.
Ooh! Nice!
What the frick?
Alright, who did this mess? Mrs. Anderson would not be happy if she saw this. Office key?
Teacher's office key.
Oh, alright.
Key to the teacher's office. Move paper. Move papers. Infirmary key. Alright, let's go. Alright, boys, you ready for this?
I don't even know what the
biggest
key...
moment of our lives.
How did you find the key?
You just gotta, like, look around for, like, stuff that you can interact with.
Ooh,
like this. Yeah. Key for fire door 2.
Oh, wait. I can't grab it. Aw, dang it. I was looking right at it.
Someone grabbed it. Who grabbed it?
I think it was Optimus.
This guy. This Joe out here. Where have you been?
Oh, hey! Get in the bed. Get in the bed. Get in the bed.
Get in the bed. We're horny.
And that is the black guy smited Sodom and Gomorrah. More Bible stories with Squash next time, where Squash will tell you about the story about how Lot's daughters decided to have sex with their father, Lot, in a cave.
Seriously, that's actually in the Bible. Go read it. Seriously, you'll find it. It's in Genesis. Go find it, read it, and I'm scarred.
Oh, we're going upstairs?
Looks like it. Optimus? You okay, buddy? You're spacing out pretty frequently. I can go down to the infirmary and get those special pills that Miss Patty really wants you to take, and you really like taking. Oh, okay, he's fine.
Bruh.
What?
I saw the face.
Where? Down there?
It was right here in front of me.
Oh.
It was right here.
Oh, dude.
But not gonna lie, I was trying to act like a haunted, like a possessed person by just like walking eerily down this hall.
Yeah.
Then all of a sudden, I just heard voices, and then it popped up in front of me.
Yo, I think you're tweaking, Optimus. We need to go to the fire doors. You got the fire door key. Whoa! Whoa! The head
the
just traveled.
Frick.
Whoa.
Yo, guy, what are you doing? What do you know?
Ooh. I see someone down the hall. Let's follow it. Like a bunch of white boys. Locked. Science room is locked. Locked.
Locked.
All these doors are locked. What?
Oh, nothing. I just opened the door.
Oh. Today we're gonna learn how to science. Physics.
How
the heck do you physically do stuff? How do you get physically fit? That's what we learn in physics. Are you okay, my guy?
Sorry. What?
Are you good?
Yeah, it's just a condition that I have. It's a disability where it's like if I just hear too much words, it's like I just start spazzing, you know.
Gotcha. Let's spaz together, people. There's something strange about my school. I always feel like someone is watching me. It's kind of creepy. Yeah, no kidding. It's also strange that you can't enter the back part of the third floor. Yeah, that's a little odd. I want to uncover the mystery. I decided to sneak into school at night. As one does. Ooh.
Yeah, because like everyone sneaks into their schools in the middle of the night.
Right. That's what I did. Alright.
Let's go exploring. Not open. A lot of Japanese. I wonder if this is Japan.
Oh my god!
The lights are on in 1-1. Oh! Note on the floor. Has some difficult calculations on it. I don't know what that had to do with anything. Oh. Is there anyone? Probably not. You're just seeing things. Weirdo. Walk around it. Ah! Okay. Maybe I should treat it. Oh! Aha! I heard a door open in the distance. Ooh! Third floor. Alright. Lockdown has officially started. We get to stay the night here.
Gotcha.
Pick a room that you want to stay the night in. And we can just throw down in there.
Yo, we got some Scooby snacks?
Oh, heck yeah. We're going to solve this mystery. That's for sure.
Scooby snacks and some of that juicy juice.
That juice that's 100% juice, though?
Oh, forget that. Juicy juice. 100% juice.
Juicy juice? Sponsor me. Speaking of, drink Dubby Energy. Use code SQUASH, or DUSQUASH, for 10% off.
Oh, boards.
Q can't I somehow get to the other side? I don't want to open that.
Wonder what I want to do. I want to go to a different school. That's what I want to do.
There's nothing in the bathrooms, I don't think. I'll go in there and check, but I'm pretty sure there's nothing.
Are you walking slowly upstairs?
No, I'm not moving at all.
Look at your footsteps.
Where I'm at?
I don't know where.
I'm on the second floor. Oh! Rooftop key.
Entrance over here.
Is it unlocked? Oh, yeah. I thought we needed to find a key. The boards are screwed together. Oh, there's a key. Music room key. Where's the music room? Oh, there it is. All right. Wait, where?
Oh, arts and crafts room key.
Where's that?
Arts and crafts room is over here.
Oh.
Ooh, take a screwdriver. Duh. New screwdriver. Remove the screws. That is cluttered.
Ooh. Oh.
What?
Oh, we gotta run. We're trapped.
Now what?
I have no idea what we do.
Hide in the trash bags.
How? Oh, there we go.
So it seems like certain events have to play out in order for stuff to go on. Ooh.
Just casually go all the way to the back of the high school.
Mm-hmm.
Cause we unlocked the window apparently.
Oh, we did prep work, heck yeah.
Yeah.
So what are we doing? What are we looking for?
We go through rooms and look for like keys.
What the heck?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, mm-hmm. I found a key. Mm-hmm. Eh, why can't I grab it?
I got it.
What key did it say it was?
It's in Japanese. I don't know what it says.
Oh, my God! Hey, crazy monkey. You want to see something funny?
Yeah.
Watch.
Ah, that's hilarious.
Oh yeah.
So scary. Totally did not see that coming.
Teacher senpai.
Teacher senpai and Will.
What the heck?
What?
Well, I stepped into something. Heard a door open in the distance.
Now this is where my mind gets fuzzy. What did we do?
We went into the bathroom. And
hey, yo,
cried.
There's something on this toilet.
Yeah, that's it. What we did.
Oh, that's right. That's
hello,
right.
Hello, young lad. Hello, little bunny.
And then...
Oh, yeah, and then you get a screwdriver.
Maybe there was something we had to do first.
Lord Beerus will now be teaching this class. Please take your seats.
Oh,
all right.
So, as you see, today we are learning about absolutely nothing. But I have a task for each of you to find a screwdriver. So, do that. I'll be right back.
I don't want to fail this test, but so let's try to find the screwdriver.
Okay.
But then, I take all the credit.
I have a secret to tell you.
Yeah.
What's a screwdriver? I've never really been prepared for such a task as this.
Yeah. So basically, we just need to find someone who's able to drive screws, you know? So, my guess is that we go with this guy right here because he looks like he's able to drive. So, he should be able to drive screwdrivers. Did we already grab a screwdriver?
Maybe we did. Let's go. I can go check if you want.
Yeah.
Yo, it let me pick up the screwdriver.
What? Where was it?
It was in the same room.
And we failed the assignment.
Oh no!
You made the teacher do it.
Oh, this... what? I'm locked out.
Wait, what?
I'm locked out.
You're locked out?
Yeah. No.
Oh my gosh! He's trapped outside the room! Wait. Oh, you got off.
Apparently, if you just leave, it stops killing you.
Oh.
Did it stop?
Yeah. Notebook. I'm almost done with my research. Someone's been wondering why I've been acting so weird lately. No choice. I'll have to separate. Oh, okay. I couldn't read all that.
I'll have to separate my lab equipment and hide it.
Oh, hey, Andrew.
Oh. Yo, what's up, guy? Wait a minute.
Oh, it's a bottle.
Three.
We need to find 7 water bottles.
I'm on the other side of the building. Hold on, I gotta get to that side.
Oh no!
Are Yaga's alive?
Yeah. You respawn. Oh, I found one.
Oop, got one.
3, yes.
You people got some issues.
I know.
But even your screen is kinda like, what the frick, dude?
Oh no, I died.
I think I see a water bottle in the science room. Man, it looks like it's warm, though.
I'm up on the 3rd floor.
Same. I found science room key.
Oh!
That should be helpful.
Where's the science room?
I found it.
What floor? 2nd?
2nd.
Aw, come on. I need 3 more bottles.
Oh, I found one!
Need 2 more.
I'll switch to 1st floor.
Alright, I'll go up to 3rd. Andrew, you can search 2nd if you want.
I think I've searched most of 2nd.
Alright.
Ooh, what about the bathrooms?
I'll check the ones down here.
There might be some. None in women's on 3rd.
It's not in women's or in men's.
Oh, I found one on the 3rd floor men's.
So, that just leaves the last one.
Okay, wait. Both of you, follow me.
Alright.
Follow me. Stand here. Oh, back here. Back here.
Oh my gosh!
Found
You're
it.
Joking, seriously?
It was sitting there the entire time. I swore I looked behind there like more than once.
But this guy looks like a grown man.
No, I just didn't. Oh no, they're gonna catch up to me. More flashlights.
Wait, where is he?
Or just outside, wait, what do you do?
Find someone who was being chased by a monster. Who? Red lights? Huh? Body.
Found him. I was wrong. I was just curious to see what kind of monster I could create. It seems you have all the evidence. I'm going to turn myself in. Sorry.
Seriously?
While being attacked by a pack of monsters, my consciousness faded with fear. Before I knew it, I was in a classroom in the middle of the night. I ran home from the school in the dark. Next day, School was in an uproar because of vandalism, but the commotion subsided within a few days. The science teacher has not been heard from since. At the back of the third floor, that place is still unopened. Thanks for playing. Wait.
School.
Wait. Where are you?
I'm still in the game.
It is said that Crazy Monkey never escaped. You can still hear his disembodied voice lurking the halls. Hello. Don't follow it, though. It could lead to your demise.
Lord Beerus would have a floating head.
Actually, no. Just kidding. Ghosts don't actually exist.
Yeah.